left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then. This way.
Looks like we're going back. Yeah, I guess I can kind of see where he's coming from.
Let's get to it. Something for the boy? Joyce! What more you need? So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
What
the fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was put the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess that was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road!
Sorry.
Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
You've noticed. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so.
See how about now when I turn the mic on? Okay, I see what I got there.
Wait there.
No, I didn't mean to do that. Headset, huh? That's the mic. This is the Turtle Beach with us. But it might be the game. The game? Ground loop thing. I'm gonna send you one. Okay. Thank you, man. Appreciate that. I kind of knew eventually I would need to get some kind of audio, either, what am I trying to say? Like a mixer of some sort, you know. All the things I was thinking about when I want to upgrade to next sense of stream, but. Oh, this is not cool. So... Oh. But, I mean, it sounds, like, pretty bad, right? Like, I should turn the mic off? This is ridiculous. What kind of headphones are these? It's literally got two jacks in it. I mean, come on. Can you even hear me? I have no idea if this thing's even on or not. Like, what is this? Okay. Alright. Can you hear me? How's it sound? Does it sound like shit, or it sound real distorted? Because no hum. Okay, that's good. But not as clear. Yeah, that's what I was worried about. That's what I had last night. I noticed that. But it's, if that was the thing, the turtle beaches were really clear, I noticed last night. And it didn't have the hum. Well, whatever that device you're going to send me tomorrow, that should solve the problem.
Trust I will not let us die.
Yeah, there's some sort of ground loop issue, so try the thing I sent tomorrow. Oh, so it's still doing it at the moment, or no? Or you just said it wasn't doing it, but it's still... How the fuck am I gonna get that? I'll try the thing you sent tomorrow, man. Thank you. Alright, so see how it sounds. Okay.
This way. So that's what that is. So well, now I have level 2. Hold on 1 second. Side. I don't even see it on the side. Ow. Maybe the crouching type. Thank you.
if he shoots up there? Actually, that might not be a bad idea. Let me try that now. So you can see a little bit of it. I bet you that's what I gotta do. Isn't this difficult? Something is wrong, or I'm not doing something right. Okay, I see. Okay, there's gotta be a way to get this thing. Let me try something. Ta-la! Lack of fucking bows. If I do change all my CF. Blood Meat Legendary. You have collected 1 of 3 horns of Blood Meat needed to increase your maximum range. Blood Meat is a rare drink that makes one's rage run deeper. Find the 9 total horns in the world in chests locked by magic. Every 3 you collect. Okay, so there's different types of things locked, and so it's not just the health. Alright, that's cool. I can dig that. Let's save before we go any further.
Close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it. Runes?
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
I think I found this wheel up here and turned around. Otherwise, I probably wouldn't have found it right away.
The rings are turning. Come back down. Like anything.
Oh, I see.
Thank you. runes!
Huzzah!
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinsel.
Who?
Something happened!
Whoa.
It worked! I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
These little runic markings right here.
Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find.
No. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Whoa. Kick my ass.
way.
Good lord.
I think you got him.
Awesome.
I'm out of breath.
Ooh, really? Evaldi's Anvil. Heavy runic attack. A devastating area of effect attack that freezes all enemies caught in the blast radius. That's cool. I like that. One or two, okay.
What does it say?
Oh.
The runes symbolize the three Nornir.
Nornir.
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.
Third one was not far, otherwise it wouldn't make it that high.
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
Those two first. What? Come on, bro. Pepper. You have collected three of them and you increase your maximum health. Nice. You have collected three. Maximum health increased. Yay. Sweet. Is there a way to get up there? I wonder. Boy. Let's get up there. Hey. You alright?
Yeah, my shoes are wet.
Oh, they're wet.
It's pouring.
Oh, I didn't even notice it.
Well, I mean, it's not now, but it was.
You need help, anything?
No, okay. Is that the computer?
Huh?
Do you want the computer?
Sure. Oh, yeah.
There sure is a lot to see here.
Alright, everybody. Good there. Thank you all so much for watching. And I'll catch you guys later tonight.